Preoperative instructions. For IV sedation patients, nothing to eat or drink, not even water. We want you to have an empty stomach after 12 a.m. midnight, the night before your surgery. If you take any prescribed daily medications, you may still do so with a small sip of water. For IV sedation patients, you must have a driver. On the day of your surgery, you must have a driver accompany you to your surgery appointment. Stay in the office for the duration of your surgery appointment, and then take you home after your surgery. Upon arrival, park on the back side of the building and walk around to the main entrance. You want to be as close to the sign marked "Pickup for Sedated Patients" as possible. Patients will exit through the back door after surgery. Prescriptions will be given on the day of surgery. Unfortunately, prescriptions cannot be called into pharmacy due to DEA regulations. For all surgeries, no cell phones or electronic devices in surgery. Your cell phone and electronic devices are not permitted in the surgery room. They need to be given to your driver or left at home. This is to ensure our monitors perform correctly and that your surgery runs as safely as possible. Your health, well-being, and safety are our top priorities. If you have any questions and/or concerns at any point throughout that treatment, please call us at any time.